York. I'm new in the band. I'm excited. And Bruce and Clarence are going off to New Orleans, I think it was, just on a couple days off, and there was an extra seat on a very tiny plane. It was kind of very heady for me. I said, hey, you want to come along? And so I tagged along, went to New Orleans, and on the night off, we'd go to nightclubs and jam. This particular night, it was just me and Bruce, and went to a couple bars. So we're in this basement bar in New Orleans with a pretty good rock band, and we're jamming. You know, I'm just playing guitar, Bruce is leading, and he says, let's do Boom Boom by The Animal. Great song. So Bruce sings it, and you know, I'm just sitting there grooving with the band, and he walks over to me and whispers in my ear, what's the next verse? And of course, you know, I need you right now. There's so many of them, and I couldn't remember a single one. I just drew a blank. And I freaked out because I knew all these verses. And I wanted to help my friend out, and we just stared at each other, and he looked at me, and I was like, he realized I had the same problem he did, and he just kind of smiled and walked away. And I couldn't help him, and it bummed me out because I was way too wrapped up in my job. Being a musician, kind of that happens sometimes. So anyway, that always bothered me in a silly way, and years went by. About 9 years later, I met the Stone Pony in Asbury Park, where incidentally I met my lovely wife Amy, who's here tonight with the t-shirts and merch. And by the way, after the show, I'll be happy to come out and sign anything you like. And I play the Pony with an electric band, and Bruce comes and sits in, we do some blues numbers, and I say, hey, we do a version of I Should Fall Behind. You wanna sit in and keep playing? He said, sure. And I said, look, I'll take the first verse, you take the second, and we'll figure it out after that. He said, great. So we started this electric version, band's playing great, I sing the first verse, it goes well. Bruce walks up to the mic to sing, and he walks away. He walks up to me and goes, what's the second verse? I knew it! I told him the words. He went back and sang the words, and so my wildly neurotic musician's head, I felt like 9 years later I made amends for my screw-up that nobody cared about, including him, in a funky bar basement in New Orleans. Anyway, a beautiful tune, I'll sing it for you if I should fall behind. We said we could walk together. Baby, come with me. That come the twilight, should we lose our way? Needs as we're walking, and a hand should set free. Darling, I'm waiting for you. Should I fall behind?
Now there's a beauty.
Darling, I will wait for you. Should I fall behind?